Are you coming?
That you are the organ.
Mahesh. It's an international event, as it used to be in some other part of the world. It started something like 2002, since the Umrah system by the government. Organized Umrah system started. Mostly all countries it happens. Most of the countries in the world. I think it is 2002, the first exhibition in this kind of platform. So we were, as a Saudi investors, Saudi tour operators, hotels, catering companies, transportation companies, we were really looking forward to happen the same thing here, because India is a very, we are really very much happy for a wonderful event the team has organized this year here, and it's the first time such a big platform. And we think, I mean, most of the international service bodies who came, they have been benefited much, and we thank the organizers, and we hope for the future, for the next year and coming years, all the years, this kind of big events will happen here, which supports Saudi operators. Same time, it makes the local operators here, they are behind the screen, making the event bigger and bigger. They will be benefited too. So it's a real big opportunity for us. Thank you.
Team, myself is Omar Siraj Akbar from Siraj Al Munir Company from Saudi Arabia. I'm very happy to be in Hyderabad. We are saying today goodbye to Hyderabad and going back to Saudi with very much of sadness. We really wish to spend more time over here. As far as the event, we were amazed actually by the response of this first time taken exhibition in Hyderabad. It was a wonderful response. We were very happy and impressed by the response. The arrangement was good, and I'm very much sure that in the coming few years, it will be improved more and more. We had the opportunity to meet our brothers and partners in India, and we can commit them. We will commit them to provide the best of services in the coming few years. Thank you so much.
Thank you. This is Mahmoud Balwani, Siraj Al Munir Company.
Academic India. Alhamdulillah, studies are both achara, meeting your Umrah companies here. That's key to our company. So, we look at a good opportunity to make a first time in India. And we have a great success. Inshallah, next year, we continuously, inshallah, continuously, other states may be connected with Radha and Loka. तो ये इवेंट को सक्सेस करने के लिए जो सोनी रिव्या के कंपनीज लोकल इंडिया से जो कंपनीज आए हैं उनको सबको थैंक्स हमारी तरफ से हमारे ऑर्गेनाइजेशन की तरफ से और इंशाल्लाह फ्यूचर में बस सपना ऐसे कॉर्पोरेट रहा तो हम इंडिया में इससे और ज़्यादा बड़ा करने की कोशिश थैंक यू वेरी मच सर कंपेयर टू अदर कंट्रीज जैसे इंडोनेशिया मलेशिया उससे बेहतर हुआ इंडिया में फर्स्ट हालांकि फर्स्ट टाइम किए लेंगे बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा रिजल्ट सो ये बता रहे कि दुबई एटीएम में बड़ा एग्जीक्यूशन होता है द सेकेंड वन था हैदराबाद इंडिया यही बता रहा नहीं तेलंगाना गवर्नमेंट का सपोर्ट तो नहीं है सर मतलब ये करने का ये रहा कि फर्स्ट टाइम इंडिया सऊदी अरेबिया से कंपनी प्लान नहीं कर रहा है ताकि बी टू बी से एक दूसरे का ओपन हो क्योंकि घूमने का और हज का ट्रांसपोर्टेशन
opportunity for everyone to benefit from this. This was obviously so much effort went into this to create this platform for both ends, providers and seekers. The Indian market obviously emerging as a potential one for the service providers in Saudi Arabia. So this was in fact a great success, I would say. We did not expect this kind of response. Thank God, Alhamdulillah, this is very good. The participant and the sponsors, co-sponsors, they all went into this and the turnout was great, response was so successful. And obviously the big kudos goes to the organizer, the little man with great heart. Where is he? Taqi. So he is the one behind everything. You know, you cannot imagine how much he did. He did not sleep for the last 1 week. So you just have to appreciate. This is the beginning and inshallah. So we learn from this. If there is any shortcomings, we will just improve this and we will come forward much more stronger. And we expect inshallah very good going forward. Thank you so much once again. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.